You're watching the Blox Fox, and this is a video on adding a link to your Twitch profile on Roblox. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The first thing you want to do is copy the link of your Twitch profile. Next, when you are on Roblox.com and signed in to your account, click the settings icon from the top right, and then select settings. On the account settings page, scroll to the bottom to get to the social networks section. Paste your link into the Twitch text box. Where it says visible to, choose whether to make your social links visible to everyone or just friends and followers. Click save once you've done that. If you go to your profile page now, you'll see a Twitch icon that loads your profile when clicked. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to the Blox Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.